Crimes against humanity and war crimes have continued into 2015.
Children's lives are at risk